figure out a way to function in the world, and you try to get better at it.
I'm not knocking education. Far as it goes, it's fine. You look real cool in your cap and gown, waiting in the welfare line. There are things.
Our challenge now is to really begin to get this technology out to people that need it. So my dream is that this, in 20 years, is state-of-the-art technology and really makes a dramatic improvement in people's lives.
Most people with disabilities don't need fixing. It would be nice if some of these medical or scientific advances helped, but we have to live day to day in the moment, and that's what the majority of us do.
You gotta learn them somehow.